To save our democracy, we must expand the court. Our democracy is in crisis, and the Supreme Court has brought us here. Mitch McConnell and the GOP have described court expansion as court packing, but nothing could be further from the truth. The fact is, Mitch McConnell and the GOP have already packed the court by installing far-right justices to stolen seats. Court expansion is about restoring balance to a far-right judiciary. That's why I've introduced the Judiciary Act of 2021, federal legislation to add 4 seats to the Supreme Court, bringing it from 9 to 13. Today, we find ourselves in another moment of reckoning. The Supreme Court has invited a torrent of dark money to flow into our electoral process, allowing billionaires and special interests to control our political process. It gutted the protections of the Voting Rights Act and paved the way for a new era of racist voter suppression. We've learned a lot from how the Supreme Court influences voting rights from the Shelby case. An original section of the 1965 Voting Rights Act required historically discriminatory jurisdictions to submit proposed changes to voting procedures to the DOJ or a federal district court in order to ensure it wouldn't jeopardize black and brown voters. In 2013, the Supreme Court ruled it unconstitutional. By making it harder for people to vote in cases like Shelby County, and easier for big money special interests to flood our political process in cases like Citizens United, Supreme Court decisions helped to install Donald Trump in the White House, who returned the favor by installing more far-right justices in order to lock us into another generation of minority rule. But we are not powerless to stop it. We, the people, have the power to expand the size of the Supreme Court. And we've done it before. 7 times in our nation's history, we changed the size of the Supreme Court, including twice during the period of Reconstruction, when Congress changed the size of the court to prevent white supremacists from controlling it. Today, we must expand the size of the Supreme Court again in order to protect our democracy. By expanding the court, we can stop the far-right assault on voting rights, reproductive freedom, economic justice, and so much more. Today, we can expand the court and have a court that is committed to government by the people instead of government by the powerful. But only if we fight forward. Only if we pass the Judiciary Act of 2021. Are you with us?